absolute legend, and if anyone's gonna give me great advice, it's him.
This is the potential first single.
Don't give a what? That's bad, man. So what's up, girl?
You know, just trying to get this album finished, but I'm also looking forward to performing at Angela's fashion show.
My little niece is growing up.
Yeah.
We're so proud of you. And don't even question it. You're a great songwriter and a great singer, man. I just want you to know that.
I'm
ready
for the best.
A lot of people know my family's reputation as far as their addictions. My father is James Sabarge. I haven't seen my father in almost 4 years because he's in prison on drug charges. One of the things on my agenda was going to see Papa, visiting him, hanging out, and just letting him know I love him.
Let me stop you. Oh, man.
You don't think I should go visit him?
Listen, yeah, you can't go see him, please.
Did he tell you to tell me that?
He would never say that.
So then why can't I go?
Because he doesn't want you to see him handcuffed and just trust me, please. Trust me. I know that's asking a lot.
It's just been so long.
I know. I've been there. And
would you want one of your daughters to come see you?
No.
No, you would want us to wait if I was your daughter.